then, because you build a relationship, a trust relationship, what happens is that it could go on for the long. So those are different forms. And what does the mentor want? If there's any other thing you write down, always think win-win. What is the need for me is what we almost always think about. But also, what is the need for the mentor? Have that mindset that this relationship does not have to be a win-lose. Many things in life can be win-win if we're able to think from two perspectives. So in as much as I need help, I need to get along, I really need, you know, support and, you know, encouragement, your mentor is also looking for something from you. Very early this morning, I took some quotes from some mentors that are on the TEAP program, and these are some of the things they said. They themselves said, as a